Yeah.
It's the 5th of October, and I heard yesterday that Tori Hunter gave up an inside-the-park home run.